बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ न्यू सब्जेक्ट विद न्यू मोटिवेशन। द सब्जेक्ट नेम्ड एज फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स। व्हाट इज़ फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स? एज वी हैव यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो रिगार्डिंग मैकेनिक्स। What is mechanics? Mechanics is basically a branch of science which deals with the properties of bodies and their motions, whether at rest or in motion. Basically, it discusses the properties of bodies which are at rest or in motion. So mechanics is the branch of science which deals with the properties of the fluid, with the properties of any object, with the properties of, with the properties of objects, whether at rest or in motion. So in both of these ways, mechanics deals with such bodies under which we discuss the properties of that bodies, whether the bodies at rest are in motion. In our practical life, we have certain examples with different bodies that at times at rest are in motion. Now we define the fluid. What is fluid? Fluid is a substance which is capable of flowing. So fluid, what is fluid? Fluid is a substance that is capable of flowing. So in general, the fluid mechanics specifically deals with the properties of the fluids that are in motion or in rest. So we can combine these two definitions with the fluids mechanics that we already defined for any bodies, but the whole term means that fluid mechanics deals with the with that fluids with that fluids that are used for the discussion of their properties, whether at rest or in motion. The different fluids are in motion. For example, we have rivers, we have our irrigation systems, our tap waters, etc. And at the same time, there are fluids that are at rest. For example, the fluid in swimming pools that are man-made definitely, and their fluids are at rest. So fluid mechanics as a whole is that branch of science which deals with the behavior of fluid under the conditions of rest or motion. Next one is fluid. As we have already discussed, a fluid is a substance which deforms continuously. As another definition of fluid, we can say that fluid is a substance that deforms continuously. Fluid don't have any specific shape, rather it contains the shape of the container in which we use to pour the fluid. it takes the shape of the container. For example, if we pour the fluid in glass, it takes the shape of the glass. If we pour the fluid in plate, it will take the shape of the plate. And in the same way, it will take the shape of any container in which it is contained. Next are some characteristics of a fluid. As we have already discussed, what are the characteristics of a fluid? As far as the characteristics of a fluid are concerned, characteristics of a fluid. What are the characteristics of a fluid? First of all, as we have already discussed, it has no definite shape of its own. First one is it has no definite shape of its own. Definite shape of its own. It don't have any specific shape. Rather, it adopts the shape of its container. What is the second property? Second characteristics of the fluid is that even a small amount of shear force. What is shear force? Any force that acts in the direction of the tangent, or that acts tangentially. It is also called shear force. For example, in pipelines, as the fluid has intermolecular forces, therefore it strikes to the boundary, and therefore there will act a force, and that force is called shear force or tangential force. Even a small amount of shear force exerted on a liquid or fluid will cause it to deformation. We know that the deformation is not possible without any forces. When we apply a force, similarly, when we apply a force on the fluid, it undergoes a deformation, and the deformation will be as much as the intensity of the applied force. If the force is small, then the deformation will be small, and if the force is large, then the deformation will be high, and that deformation continues unless you continues the application of that force. When you remove the force, the deformation will also be removed, and the fluid will take its original form.